Labour MP Emma Dentcote continues to slam the royal family, and even Prince George was not exempted from her criticism. Dentcote, a member of parliament, recently criticized Kate Middleton, Prince William and the rest of the royal family for their lavish spending, especially on outfits. She made sure to point out Prince George's expensive clothing and how one item costs as much as food for a family of four. When Prince George goes to school, they the media look at his jumpers, and, you know, £150, $200 for a jumper, that's a food bill for a family of four for a lot of people, and that's outrageous and people are outraged by that, Dentcote said via Express. Earlier on, Labour councillor Ken Ritchie also mentioned the royal tot during his speech. We had all the media attention recently when Prince George started school. We don't know if he will grow up to be as bad as his grandfather or maybe his great-grandfather. Or that he will be as bland as his father, he said. All we know is that at some stage George will be king, unless we change the system, or unless he has an unfortunate illness or accident. We can get rid of them, if we don't like them, in an election of course, I'm not suggesting anything more drastic than that. Ritchie's speech reportedly prompted the listeners to shout shoot them, and gelatinate the MP's rant about the royal family. She've also accused qualified Apache Prince Harry of not being able to fly a helicopter, and suggested that Philip was not faithful. Dentcote also called Middleton stupid and vulgar, as well as mocked Queen Elizabeth, 91, by calling her the dear old thing. Meanwhile, Prince George was recently escorted by his father, Prince William, to his first day of school at Thomas Battersea on September 7. The father and son even posed for an adorable first day of school portrait. Middleton was suffering from hyperemesis gravidarum, so she missed the chance to escort their son to school at the time. Prince William is reportedly in charge of taking Prince George to school every morning as a pregnant Middleton rests at home and continues to battle severe morning sickness. Just a few weeks later, however, Prince William confessed that his son no longer wanted to go to school. I just dropped George off, and he didn't want to go, he said via Hello. Meanwhile, Louise Smith, a mum of two, previously gushed over her meeting with the Duke of Cambridge and stressed how the royal parents struggle with the same issue as ordinary parents like them. It was really exciting meeting William. He told me he had just dropped Prince George off at school, and he didn't want to go. Sounds a bit like mine really, she said. Labour MP Emma Dentcote and Ken Ritchie targeted Prince George in their rant against the royal family. Pictured Prince George arrives for his first day of school at Thomas School in southwest London on September 7, 2017. Photo Getty Images Richard Pohl.